But I promised myself I'd finish everything in the main game first before doing that. Because the one thing I hate is getting an expansion, but then I stop the game.
Yeah. I got the expansion when it came out. And I really want Jafar, like, to be a playable character, but you have to finish the entire expansion in order to get him.
Damn.
Yeah, so I really Come on, just give me fucking coal. I don't wanna buy it from Kristoff. I know I have some.
Dreamlight shoes? I like those. They're cool. Time to change my outfit.
Oh, I
oh, what
have
the
to
hell?
Have
oh,
them
fuck.
All in my fucking pockets. This is so stupid. Like, this way is not. Ooh. I'm just gonna fucking make it.
The one that's shaped like a dragon. Surprise, shorty!
I love how you ring the gong and she comes out like all super fast, like she's gonna kill us. That's kind of funny. I just want her stall. I saw it in Kelly's, galley.
Oh yeah.
Fucking running. You're just as bad as Woody. Because they're so fucking tiny and they run so fast. They're like Remy.
I just love how Woody runs. Woody runs like he's got fire up his ass. Just
right.
Sitting there and just like he leans back and the arms are flailing. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
God damn. You need so much shit. I need camp, mud, buckets of water, firewood, red spider light, lilies, lilies are green, and chrysanthemums. That's a hard word to say. Should we have mode? Wow, it's really just clay. We love that.
We love that here at Automatopia. Welcome in, thanks for the check-in. It's fine, this is fine, everything's fine.
For now it's fine, because it's not in my way or anything. I don't feel like restarting my whole game over it, so.
It's not worth it.
It's not. At all. Over here.
Generic dresser number 5.
Yeah. At least in like the realms you get something different. Like you get like the realm stuff. So like I got a tub and like at least in the realms you get something else.
When you say the realms, are you talking about like
when you get the character, like when you go to the doors and like
oh, those realms, got it.
Yeah. Hmm. I guess I just get the rest of it. I've collected fucking everything. Oh, it just keeps reappearing, I get it. Got all the mud.
Come on, exploring's fun.
No.
No.
Exploring is fucking fun.
Damn.
I need one more fucking red flower. Are you fucking kidding me?
Like one particular red flower?
Yeah! Out of all the shit. Not the mud or the easy shit. A fucking red flower. And it's probably like so obvious, but like I don't see it, so it's not obvious. Little nooks and crannies in this fucking realm.
Be right back.
Okay.
I'm back. Okay. Buzz, do you seriously have more fucking aliens to collect? I swear to fucking God.
Yeah, there's so fucking many. That's why I haven't even started that fucking quest.
I'm gonna fucking murder him. I guess it can't be said that there isn't enough quests to do. Is that your dog? Okay. Go find Buzz so I can only start the quest. Candy buckets. One more thing for me to fucking pick up. I swear to God.
Hello.
Why?
Roger that.
Well, now they're not even being clever. Now they're just kind of like, hey, we really want you to go find aliens anywhere. literally anywhere. Motherfuckers. Right now I got my spooky squirrel walking around with me. Got him during the first... I think I've had this game for a year now, actually. Fun fact, do you like the Harry Potter series? Do you like the Harry Potter series?
It's not bad.
In the second or third movie, whichever one they take the polyjuice potion and turn into the Slytherin kids.
That's the second one.
Okay, yeah. The line that that Malfoy delivers, like, read. I didn't know you could read, and just like gives a shrug and walks away. That was ad-libs, because he forgot his line. And I was over here like, weirdly. Wow. Okay, then. There's, if you ever find it on YouTube, and I'm sure you can find it easy, it's the guy who used to play Dumbledore, the second one, him and Snape are walking through the corridor, or in the corridors during the... I think it's Chamber of Secrets, like where all the students are sleeping in the hallway, and they literally, the guy who played Dumbledore put a fart box in, like, Harry's bag, so, like, you just start hearing, like, Harry's bag start farting out of nowhere while him and Snape are talking, and I'm like, what the fuck, dude?
Mulan's making me do a lot of work.
Damn, Mulan. We know it's illegal for you to be a man in China, but for God's sake, it's like, stop making us do work.
Yeah, like, why are you making me work for your fish?
Oh, is that what you're calling it? Got it.
What's that called? Solomon?
Solomon?
People get triggered by that. So
I was like, seriously? I don't know. I've never had that happen. I haven't had that happen yet, but. Because it's Salmonella.
Yeah. Salmonella. So why isn't it salmon?
Alright. English, the English language is fucking weird.
Yeah, like, why are there different witches and all that? Like, witch.
Airs.
Yeah, the bears.
Theirs, airs.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? Okay. It's actually the hardest language to learn.
Right. And here I am trying to make studying Spanish a thing.
Spanish is easier.
It's
like similar, but it's easier than English because things have pronouns. Everything has a pronoun.
Oh, shit.
So once you learn that, it's pretty simple. I mean, I don't know Spanish, but I took it a lot in middle school and elementary school.
I've been doing it through Duolingo, and it's... Like, I could recognize the words, but putting them into a sentence for me is where I get fucked up. Because I swear to God, every other... Because, okay, I'm so used to speaking in English... That, like, when it makes sense when you put a sentence one way and they're like, no, 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 that's not how you say the sentence. And I'm like, God damn it, I can't fucking get this.
Yeah. Like, I know baño or whatever is bathroom. That's about it.
Like, yeah, baño.
We have to ask to go to the bathroom by speaking Spanish. That's why.
I enjoyed for the short time when I was put into a ASL class and we had to literally sign everything. We could not speak. If we spoke, we got ignored, and I was like, well, this is gonna fucking be real fucking stupid. And I still don't remember half of what I learned from that ASL class I took for like 2 months. But I learned a lot, but I just can't remember it. I swear to God, I got fucking rocks in my head sometime. Okay, so screw all that. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do. Okay. I have. You know what? I've left Wally hanging a long time. I'm gonna get Wally up. Oh, wait, hold on a minute.
Yeah, I did Wally's so I could get his, stuff done a while back. Took forever.
Hidden re- There's a hidden requirement? What the fuck? The hell's the requirement?
It's like, stuff you find around the thing. It's like pages and stuff. Yeah, it's annoying.
Unlock characters. The quest is locked. I need unlock characters Nala, Simba, and Belle. Are you fucking with me? God damn it, Remy, I fucking hate you. Olaf, level 7, okay. Minnie, level 7. Maui, level 10, okay. Progress further with Daisy. Oh my god. Why does everybody need to be integrated with everyone else? Fucking shit, dude. God.
That's what I'm saying. Like, why does it have to be like you have to, like, unlock certain people? Coco.
Apparently I got like Tiana's hidden requirement done. What the fuck? Okay. I don't know, I might try to
use all my fucking energy in one. Best fucking EP standing. It's not hard, it's just annoying. Put the fish in the cold.
Do the buckets only appear in the plaza?
I guess. I haven't seen them anywhere else.
Do Tiana's quest since it's like there. I gotta go find her. Whatever. Be right back.
I make a man out of you. Come on, Sean, think. Move your ass, Coco. Move your booty cheeks.
Okay.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Come here, Tiana, you Creole.
Thank you, Lydia. Nice pickup right there. Great pickup. That's a beautiful car.
Of course. You're busier than a bee in a flower field.
Okay, time to do some rearranging. Okay, so let's do Scourge's store here.
Almost like we stepped inside.
Because he got so many times today. I don't know.
That's nice of them.
Yeah. I was like, I like One Piece. And they're like, their whole, like, their profile and everything is like One Piece. That's a cool fucking card too. I'll take it. Freebies. For the free.
I see.
Someone's let me have one of the singles that they had.
That's cool. I wonder where Kelly is and everyone.
I'm pretty sure Chris is at work until like 11. Kelly probably is dealing with her dad.
Sarah's
getting ready for her party tomorrow.
Kelly really needs to learn to like really just roll off everything from her dad.
Yeah.
Like literally.
Her dad's a fucking piece of shit, but.
I mean, like, okay, look, like. He's a drunk asshole, but honestly, at least he's like, he literally could have taken her and dropped her off at a fucking, like, shelter or something. So, give him some credit in some areas. Like, I don't agree that he drinks, but at least she's not out on the street or anything. Honestly, the funny part is that when he's being a good dad, he's a good dad. It's just when he gets drunk, that's the worst part of it, and she just has to remember that. Christoph Stahl, Sir Workbench. I'm just gonna go back to the workbench over here.
Oh, doesn't that suck? My eye couldn't have pretty. Nice.
Meal cart. There we go. Like at this point, I'm just tempted to go ahead and just take one person, level them up to level 10, do it to the next person, and then just try to get as many quests done.
I just hang out with them.
Near her palace.
He's gonna give me One Piece cards. I don't even collect One Piece cards, but I want them now. Because that's a card game too, the One Piece set.
Yeah, I've seen it.
It's like Pokemon.
Oh yeah, does it play like Pokemon?
I think so. They got like health and stuff. They have a lot more health though than like the Pokemon would.
Yeah.
Because they're like human. So like.
Purchase the first meal from Tiana's stall. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Root beer, sure. Beignets, yep. And gumbo. Fuck yeah. That's like a hell. That's like a hell of a meal right there. You know what, Tiana? I'm gonna upgrade the shit out of your stall right now.
Remember, time is money.
Oh. Huh. So long.
You have a bull market day.
Oh.
Chocolate chip cookies.
Yes.
Ghostly fish steak. What the fuck is a ghostly fish? And bell pepper puffs.
Oh.
Those actually look delicious.
Yes.
Okay. Invite villagers to the grand opening of Tiana's meal stall. Mother Gothel, Moana, optional, listen to Tiana and Remy discuss their respective menus. You know what? They would be a fucking killer team in running a restaurant.
Oh, doesn't that sunshine feel nice?
Where's Moana? Where's Mother Bitchel? Where the fuck is she? Mother bitches a lot. Somebody's playing Mortuary Assistant in the convoy right now, and I said, imagine playing Mortuary Assistant, but it was a full-on, like, simulator. It's like, who purchases a game just to handle dead bodies?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I will say one thing. I, like, as evil as some of the evil characters are, they're all like, oh, you know what, just because it's you, we'll do it, but otherwise, fuck you. It's like, yep, got it. And that's how I feel it goes, though. Is the name Gravekeeper Assistant? Graveyard Keeper. Playing Graveyard Keeper is just called playing Gothic Stardew Valley. Nice.
I literally just asked if he had one, and he was like, not for sale, but I'll give you one.
Oh, my. Uh-huh. Of course. Bye.
Damn, Tiana, you're friggin' like pushy today. Shit.
I bought someone a card that would finish their EV collection yesterday for like $2.
Mm-hmm.
And they were all like, "That's like, you're gonna get good karma. This is my good karma. I just asked for a card and I got it." Like, I love Snorlax, but he's a fat guy, I like him. And then they're just like, they're both so nice. Like, the mod is Ben, and he got a whole bunch of singles. And he's like, let her have one of my singles. And I'm like, y'all are so nice to me. I don't know how to feel.
Just keep being nice. I just don't end up doing anything that doesn't bring me joy. So I always try to bring joy to others by just being nice to them. One of my favorite things was when I was playing Pokemon Go for like that 2-year period I was playing it. That whole big friggin' pissing war between which team you were. I made a group at one point called Team Unity, and there was a bunch of people that felt the same way I did. And it's literally like, doesn't matter what team you're on, if we're all supposed to be playing Pokemon together, we don't have a pissing contest over it. And the it was literally a symbol of Lugia, and it just said Team Unity. So it was one of my favorite things I've done for like a community like that.
Yeah.
And I just
I felt good about helping out, because this guy was like, he didn't have the money for it. It was only $2, and he's like, I spent all my money already. Like, my budget is gone. But like, that would finish his collection. I was like, put that in the bin, I'll buy it for him. Cause like, for $2, I had free shipping too, cause I want to give away, and I was like, yeah, I'll do that for you. Cause like, I'm never nice like that. Like, normally, yeah, like, I've been at home. But I was like, you know what, today's the day where I'm gonna be nice, because, you know, people have been nice to me.
Are you just normally not like, not like a nice person?
I do things for other all the time. Like, I really do. Like, I appreciate everyone in my life, and like, I try to help out when I can. But like, when it comes to like my money, I try to save it, because I don't want to spend it all.
That's fair.
But that guy was like, he really needed the card if he could have really finished his set. And then he had a show, and I decided to like support him by giving him $4, like $4 more, because I was like, he's a new streamer, and not like on Twitch or anything, but like, he was on TikTok at like 5 a.m. and
my
stayed up just to like support his show. I was the only one in there, and I felt really bad. wasn't out of pity, it was just I was being nice because he was nice to me.
Okay. Have you ever heard of Best Buddies?
No.
Best Buddies is a non-profit organization based around people with disabilities, but it's an all-inclusive fun club where you pretty much just make friends. Its whole thing is making a lifelong friend through the program where you sign up for a best buddy, you get one, and then when you do that, you go ahead and pretty much just enjoy time with them just like you would any other friend. So it becomes this whole thing of, you know, like if just by doing that, you also get like invited to like, you could be invited to a sporting event or to any of their social gatherings. And it becomes just fun little things you could do as an alternative day thing. And one of the things that you can also do is you can actually do a leadership class called being a ambassador. And it's what me and Kelly are. Yeah. And it just helps you like be a little more confident and just also help you with speaking skills. So it's a nice little program. I always recommend it to everybody because even if you don't do it for the ambassador track or anything, you do it because just meeting new people is just a good feeling. So
Yeah.
You didn't feed her hard-boiled eggs, did you?
No, I gave her rice because her stomach was upset this morning. So I was being nice and I like got her some rice from the kitchen and I gave it to her, like just a small cup. She squabbled it down, by the way. I think she's full of shit and she wasn't actually sick.
We'll have to actually get on a Speedstorm all one day. It's a free game.
No, I've never heard of it. What is it?
It's Disney Speedstorm. It's a racing game.
Oh.
It's supposed to be like a...
Yeah. It's like Mario Kart?
Yeah.
Yeah. But different.
But different.
Yeah. It's like the Nickelodeon one. It's like Mario Kart, but
different. But
different. I compare all racing games to Mario Kart.
I do kart racers compared to Mario Kart. Like, if it's like Need for Speed, it's different. But if it's like Nickelodeon kart racers or Crash Team Racing, those are Mario Kart clones.
Yeah.
Mario Kart was the OG doing it. But, all in all... I have 2 hours of streaming tomorrow morning for work.
Hello.
I don't really like the Japanese pack. They're cheaper, but if I'm playing the game, I ain't gonna be able to bring that shit.
Right.
I get, like, why people get them for, like, collecting purposes.
Well, what we used to do is if we got Japanese cards, we put them in sleeves, but we would put a proxy of the English card, like, over it.
Yeah.
And they were like, well, you can't do that. It's like, what are you talking about? And then we just pull the sleeve out, and they're like, oh.
There's no rule that says you can't do that.
Well, because they thought we were just, like, putting a card over it, and we were like, no, it's the same card. Like, we were just, you know, we're just making sure that, we could read it. Well, why do you have a Japanese card? I'm like, well, the sleeve, you can't see it on from the back, so I don't know what card is coming up. So, take it and shove it.
Yeah.
Hello. Go
on, you want
to hello. Woo!
Plant the tree.
Mark me words. A villain and their riches are soon parted.
I have to get, like, two more pieces of hardwood for, like, Tiana's restaurant. This is a pretty lengthy little first quest for her. I'm not mad about it, but it's weird. Usually, like, the longer quests are supposed to be for friggin', like, the last one.
I don't think my ancestors...
Linoleum tile floor, Jesus. Right. A golden bed.
What a perfect day.
Suck it. I regret
for okay, let me check my dinner. I'll be right back.
I mean, just look at this place. Hey, I think living here is a marvelous opportunity. Thank you.
day for a picnic.
Now this is a great day to play outside.
Right.
And dinner is served. How do you find these, like, freebie, like, channels?
It's on Whatnot. It's like an app that you, like, can purchase stuff.
I suppose everyone's been telling you that I'm the bad.
What can I get a fucking slab? Thank you.
Hey, Mustang girl. Thanks for popping in.
You still playing Dreamlight?
Yep. Thanks for always popping in, Mustang. I really appreciate it. I always appreciate it. I'll always catch you, Mustang Girl, when you stream, as long as I can. Yeah, head back inside Tiana's palace. I'm gonna grab a napkin, hold on. No problem, Mustang girl. Howdy, Wolf. Howdy.
crawls into a place like this.
Hey, my dog is fucking chomping. I heard her. Loud chomp.
Hello. Oh. These fools have no idea what magic could be controlled.
Oh, just better fare. No. Oh, so you missed it. Okay, so I need to use 3 shot skills in 1 race, use 10 charge skills with the purple.
Alright, we're going 7 with that.
Talk to you?
Yeah!
Uh-huh. I wonder what sort of special ingredient.
Quest.
Seven.
What did she say? What did she say? Did she say that here's the pumpkins and they have genitals? What did she say?
No. Drainage holes for plants.
Oh. 1 second. Hey, Matt.
Hello, I'm online.
Okay. Give me 1 second, I'll get online. I'll be back on later, Lydia.
Okay.
All right. Talk to you soon.
All right. Boy.